So as we get our first look at the structure, the Elimination Chamber, competitors looking on, waiting to be unlocked from their spots. Let's take the opportunity again to let you know how this match works. We have these superstars starting this match off, but at certain time intervals, a new competitor will be released from their pod. You can be eliminated via pinfall or submission. Last one standing is the victor. Up they go.
What a vicious choke bomb.
Letting him free?
had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Oh, yeah.
Safe in the elimination chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Chuck slam, tossed him across the ring. Overwhelming offense now for Umaga.
Umaga continues to maintain the advantage.
Did Umaga just finish this?
A competitor has been eliminated.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Umaga heads up. This is going to be nasty. Out of the ring and out of chamber four now. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
Paul Heyman's heart just skipped a beat.
Is that correct? That coming off the back? Some momentum.
Yeah, but Umaga needs to maintain that offensive.